Hey everybody, I cut my hair, and, okay, so I don't know why everyone's calling me a girl. It's pissing me off. I'm not a chick, I have what they call a micro penis. It's my only explanation. But on a more serious note, I got a piano for Christmas. I hope everybody's Christmas was okay. I hope everybody's New Year was better, because New Year's is when you celebrate and get drunk and party and stuff. Yeah, so good on you for getting drunk and partying, man.
You don't like it? Did you know that tomorrow is Mr. Shard's birthday? Tomorrow is Mr. Shard's birthday, so you better make her something. Nate, say hi to everyone on YouTube. What?
I was talking to people and they were saying how they were gonna give everyone else their IDs, because we get IDs at our school, and like when you get your ID, you have like a barcode and then what grade you're in and then your picture and everything else. And but we all bought two because they were $5 and it was only $10, so you bought two, and then you would give your crush, or not your crush, but like your best friend or your crush or your boyfriend or your girlfriend, your ID. And I got Michaela's today, which means that we're best friends now, so.
Yay!
And, I can't show you the school that we go to, but that's Michaela. And that's mine, too. But I usually leave with, like, 15,000 people. I got a blanket. My white jacket! Did you guys want to see Eduardo? I don't know where the soundtrack came from, but I had it spiked the first day. Like, I had it like that. And it looked really awesome, but nobody liked it, so I didn't do it again today. So it's all like this. Anyway, but yeah, so let's talk about grades. So every semester, our grades turn over and we all get straight A's, right? We all get 100 for that semester, or quarter, or whatever it is. And so I'm sitting in class today and they're like giving out these like progress reports, but every class did it and it showed like what you were missing and stuff. And I was just like, oh, okay, that's cool. That's nice, alright? And then I was like, looking, and I looked at it, and I was just like, wow, I have a lot of missing assignments. Then I went up to Mr. Bungalow, and I was just like, hey, why do I have so many missing assignments? And Mr. Bungalow was just like, you didn't do that. And I was just like, yes, I did, because I remember that I was the only person that did it. And then I go to Mrs. Bungalow classroom, and I was just like, why do I have so many missing assignments in the class? And she was just like, you didn't do that. Like, what the hell, man? I turn everything in. I'm Kira. That's how this works. But no, then everything kind of settled down because they said I can make it up. Except for Miss Anderson. She said that she would just round my grade up to the highest that it was. So I have a 77 in her class right now. So I hope that I can get that up. So, like, I guess pray for me if you're Christian or Catholic. For a Saturday, meditate for me if you're Buddhist. And the manager gives me a smile. So it knows that it's that's what happened today, and I was really pissed off to forget about life Johnson for a while. I have an 85 in class, but I have C's in all the other classes. I can't have C's. It's like not a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you? You guys like my Domo shirt? And
sing us a song, your this. I was gonna cut my hair. I was just like, right. Oh, I was gonna do my eyebrows too. So you grow eyebrows and then no one date me. And that's how my world works, is people dating me. But yeah, so I was looking at this what's it called? Joke thing. And it was just like, do you want to kiss a rabbit between the ears? And I was just like, well, what the hell does that mean? And then I saw a picture of it, and I was like, oh, that's hilarious. So I'm going to tell it to you guys right now. Have you ever kissed a rabbit between the ears? Would you like to? But yeah, anyway, that was the joke of the day. And so I'm going to go now because I have homework to do, and I have the missing assignments due. So I'm going to edit this video, upload it, and then I'm going to get ready on my homework. I hope everybody has a fabulous whenever day this is, and yeah, check with you later.